The KFBG Wild Animal Rescue Center is managed under the Fauna Conservation Department. Here we receive rescue injured and stray native wild animals and wild animals confiscated or seized by the authorities from illegal trade. The veterinary hospital or its connected animal ward is the first stop for injured wild animals admitted to the rescue center. The resident vet will carry out a health check upon the animal's arrival and decide whether it requires urgent surgery or special medical care. Following initial care, and once the animal is stable, it enters a nursing and rehabilitation phase, which is undertaken by a dedicated rehabilitation team until it can be placed in our short-term holding enclosures. Once fit and healthy, native animals are returned to suitable local habitat. Non-native species may be found homes with other conservation facilities and programs, or repatriated to country of origin. These may be overseas. Deceased animals that have been rescued from wildlife smuggling are placed in short-term holding enclosures. The rescue team provide the required rehabilitation and then help to find a permanent home for the animal following completion of legal cases resulting from criminal actions. Healthy animals that are native to Hong Kong will be released back to the wild in a suitable habitat.